when he retired, I leaned on my dad a lot. And when I took that job in Jackson and through the tough times, you know, I was always calling for advice. And one of the things he always said, he said, it's going to get better. You can't see it, but it's going to get better. If I would not have had him to lean on, I'm not sure we would be sitting in this chair right now.